an interesting story with that one. The last time I played at a big hit party a year ago, I went to the Blue Ash that you poets made, and Jim Kenzer, the singer of the big poets at Blue Ash, we went out riding home up on Route 65 from Greatest Place. We started talking about Cousin Nicky's shirt that he was had as a hand-me-down, and we were in ninth grade in the 60s. And so I said, I gotta write that song, so we wrote the song a couple days later, and it's gonna be a new Blue Ash record in a few months, and we're doing the new Blue Ash song, so there's a good hit connection with that one. This next song is called The Green Man. It's about Ray Robinson, who lived up in Poplar, PA, and was horribly electrocuted when he was a young man in 1919. And he was disfigured and he wasn't expected to live, but I got to be friends with him when I was a teenager and into my early 20s, just got out and seen him bring beer all the time. So this is called The Green Man. It's hot here, so I got to drink the water first.
Let's go down to see.